He's cringy and he's kooky, mysterious and loopy. He's altogether ooky, the Corky family. He looks like a total moron who can barely get a heart on. He chucked the YouTube lol cow, the Corky family.
Creepy. Cringy. Corky.
Just wait until you see him. You won't want to be him. He really is a scream. The Corky family.
So, again, I just kind of wanted to go through. We're going to go through and I'm going to look at the jobs. And I'm going to apply for some. I'm going to kind of give explanations as to why a lot of jobs that are listed just aren't going to work out. And I know people are going to sit there, oh, you're making excuses. So, and I'm only going to be doing this. But I've got some critics, I define that term loosely, who for some reason are claiming that I don't want to work and that I'm just lazy and all this other nonsense. And I just kind of wanted to show, you know, the job market here in Grand Island, and it's a small town, about 50,000. And I know for a fact that I am not the only one person experiencing this in this town or in any other small town. So let's not get it twisted. I'm not sitting here saying, poor me. I'm not sitting here saying that I'm a victim. I'm not sitting here complaining. But I am going to sit there and I'm going to say, you know, this is the reason I'm doing this is to basically explain to some of these people who probably don't care about the facts that, you know, hey, this is the situation that I am dealing with. And here's my reasons for doing certain things or not doing certain things. Like, I do feel bad that I'm not working a 40-hour week job. I do feel bad that I'm not bringing in a paycheck every other week. I do feel bad that I can't hold down a job. I feel bad about that, right? Because it's not fair to Sabella and it's not fair to myself, but it is reality, unfortunately. You know, and it doesn't help things that I'm like almost 50 and I'm hearing impaired, and it's just like, and I know people say, oh, those are all excuses. No, they're really not. They're obstacles that I have to overcome. And if they can't be overcome, I have to get some kind of accommodation, or at the very least, expect some degree of understanding and respect from my coworkers, which that's typically not going to happen. And I know for a fact I have a bad habit of getting fired for whatever reason, and which I've constantly been trying to work on not getting fired at places. And you know, I have to if I don't want to sit there and sound crazy and conspiratorial and have a victim complex, I have to just sit there and say, well, it must be them reacting badly to my autism or something, right? And then again, other things like ageism. I think it's pretty clear that, to anybody watching that it's like, there's just really not that much in regards to employment.
Okay, where's the jobs?
They're in bigger cities. And it's just frustrating. I'm just really sick and tired of other people making the claim that I'm just not taking jobs because I'm lazy. The jobs literally are not here.